They say that for each man there is a perfect woman. Who would have thought I would meet mine as I stood at the gates of hell? She was a Mona Lisa, a Sistine Chapel, a dog's playing poker, and more importantly, she smiled at me.